This is the Yolanzi MT46 vlogging tripod, and I think it's the perfect one for the Sony ZV-E10.
The build quality is fantastic. Everything is built completely out of metal. The feet are completely metal. The ball head is metal, and also the extension mechanism is completely built out of metal. So everything feels really premium and really solid. It's also very comfortable to hold in the hand. It's the most comfortable vlogging tripod I've ever held in my hand. So it's gonna be really awesome for long periods of time when you're vlogging with your camera. The weight is 334 grams in total with the plate attached to the tripod. It's definitely not light, but it's only because of the awesome metal premium build quality. Maximum payload is 2 kilograms, which is more than enough for something like the Sony ZV-E10 or any other vlogging mirrorless camera on the market. The length of the tripod is 20 centimeters and you can extend it up to 37 if you want a bit more reach. And also you can lock it in the middle if you want to. And I must say, this extension mechanism feels really solid. It's not easy to move the camera. Like, it feels really solid and really nice. And also you can put this tripod in tabletop mode if you want to just put your camera on a table. As for the ball head, we have the Falcom F38 quick release system. I've been using this system for the last 6 or 8 months and it's been really great. It's super simple to use. It's really reliable. You can also lock it here on the side if you want to, so nothing will be able to move your camera. And even in this position, the plate won't move unless you're going to press this button. So it's very secure and it's super simple to remove the camera from the tripod, from the ball head, and then put it back. Also on the side, we have a cold shoe to mount some other accessories, like maybe this light from Yolanzi. Just like so, if you want to do some low light vlogging. And also you can rotate this cold shoe, which is really nice. For example, if you have a microphone and you want to adjust the angle, this can be really handy.
All right, so let's take the MT46 for a quick vlogging spin. At the moment, I'm using it with my Sony ZV-E10 and the kit lens at 16 millimeters. I also have the active stabilization turned on the camera, which crops like 40 or 45%. This is where the shot looks a bit tight. I'm also using my Rode Wireless Go 2 lavalier microphone. It's mounted directly on the cold shoe on the side of the MT46 ball head. And the tripod feels really comfortable, really sturdy. Nothing is really dingling around or moving around. Everything feels really solid and feels extremely comfortable. And at the moment, it's collapsed, completely collapsed at 20 centimeters of length. Let me completely extend it to 37 centimeters and let's see if it gives a bit more room in this shot. All right, and now the tripod is completely extended and I definitely can see on the screen that I have a bit more room. I mean, you can see more of my face and more of the background compared to before. Before it was, I think, like something like this. And now I can even hold it here if I want to, which doesn't really feel comfortable. This feels really comfortable. I have also brought this lens with me, the Tamron 11-20 f2.8, which is, I think, the best vlogging lens for the Sony ZV-E10. It weighs about 350 grams, a bit heavier than the kit lens, but it's still very compact and very lightweight for an f2.8 lens. Let me mount it now on the camera and let's see how it looks like with the MT46 vlogging tripod and also with the Sony ZV-E10. And at the moment I am vlogging with the 11-20 f2.8 at 11 millimeters and it looks much better than the 16-50 kit lens. I mean, it looks wider, so it's better for something like vlogging. It does feel a bit heavier than the kit lens, but not by much, just a little bit. Still feels really sturdy with this tripod. Everything feels really amazing and I can make this shot even wider if I'm going to completely extend the tripod just like so.